What are you doing at my house?
Charles Darwin, we have a proposition for you.
Thank you, sir. Think about it. It's a 5-year voyage. It's an opportunity of a lifetime.
I will, sir. Good night.
Good day, sir.
There's no harm in looking at it. I mean, it's only 5 years. Who knows, the voyage might even be fun. Might learn something. I get a chance to see the world. I have a hard decision to make. He has to know by Monday. How can I make a decision like that? Well, I guess I have to think about it.
Hey, sir. I'm here for the 5-year voyage.
Welcome to the Beagle.
Thank you, sir.
Year 1835. So close to the secret of life, I can taste it. But why are we perpetually changing? For what purpose? The answer, I feel, is just around the corner.
The Galapagos. Unbelievable.